And we're back. Hello, everybody. And we're back. Hello, everybody. And we're back. Hello, everybody. And we're endless loop of sound there. My volume on my stream was not muted. All right. Let's do a command and chat and then get going here. At least I got to hear a sound. So I did change my mic settings a little bit here. Or not, I didn't change my mic settings, I just changed my mic position. It's picking up the S sounds too much. Hope to see how it sounds on the, it's called in audio geek terminology, sibilance. So I moved it a little off axis. Not pointing directly at my mouth anymore. All right. I was watching some people's first playthrough here. And I realized there are a couple islands you pass by when you first dive out from the Room of Awakening down to the main tutorial islands, and I never went back to see those. And I also want to kill the that big boss construct there, and use this thing to fuse. Take a look here. Yep, there's one right there. Do you know what? Oh, sorry. Did we end up on top of this mountain? When we go to that other shrine? No, this looks taller. Hey, thank you for the follow, Loveth. Good to have you here. Oh, it looks like we're higher now. So, a little bummed I can't ascend. Let's see if I have enough stamina to make the climb. Hope everyone is having a good weekend. I can rest up here, hopefully. Maybe I can ascend here. Oh, okay. Right here? I gotta waste the stamina food on this, I guess. Let's go. Let's see if there's any secrets up here. I wasted stamina food, didn't I? That was where we ended up. What? The map does not make this look higher. It makes it look lower to me. I don't know. Live and learn, I guess. Korok? No. Golden apple? That tree stump is curious. Hello there. I'll let you live. I don't need your meat. Oh, I can get to a cube from here, probably. I mean, it might be a little far. Use a glider to help me. Seems like the ideal place for a Korok. That's it? Oh, there is a Korok. Okay. I don't get it. Do I have to try and glide down to this dude? I guess you have to be in the perfect position. Bye bye. How did I miss that treasure chest? I must have walked right by that. Wing. Was you giving me a hint to use that, huh? Not yet. I want to see what was on this island here that we glide right, or we fall right by in the beginning of the game. Probably not much. But I'm gonna try anyways. Oh! There's a Korok! Do I have to dive or can I just fall? Is this not a Korok? Let's try that from up here. There we go. I swear that this doesn't have to be dives in Breath of the Wild. I thought it was okay being a... Let's take a look here. anything else besides that Gorok here. Stem Mala shrooms. I don't know if I remember seeing those in the Skylands before. It's always those new shrooms. Bird eggs. Okay. Up there and glide, because I think I can get a warp point on the maze to come back to it later. At the very least, I can use it as a gliding point. What is that island? Is that my imagination, or does that kind of look like an arena? I think we're gonna warp back up there. And glide to the labyrinth. I don't know if I want to do that right now. I'm still kind of fixated on opening up the map. After that, I might be fixated on getting memories at all. Hopefully the map allows me to find more Lynels. I'd like to fight more Lynels. Not that way. I want to go... I need to go up here. Let me take out a wing and a fan. I've noticed that this stuff is often further away than I think it is. Give me a wing and a fan. Oh, it's almost exactly what I needed. Mr. Stone Obelisk. That is very inconvenient for me. That did not go as I had hoped. Let's try that again. No, alter hand. You know what? killing me, Smalls. Try that again. Come on, steer. All right, when are you going to start blinking at me up soon? Let's see if I have enough stamina to get there. Do have some meals. See a platform. Exactly tell where this is. I don't want to look around too much and throw off my aim here. Start seeing red. Let's eat some more stamina. Hopefully I don't have to eat all my stamina. And southwest. We're going toward Gerudo? Oh yeah, I think that might be Gerudo. Oh hey, there's a shrine there, so that should be convenient. Might need to eat even more stamina. It's definitely further away than I thought. Man, I forget how much it sucks having just one, you know, quarter wheel of stamina. Castle top floor. Oh. Is this part of the weird gravity physics we saw in the trailer? A glider again, I guess. Oh, I've got this warp point here. Close enough to the edge to push me? No. I'll have to do the old altar hand. I want to get these towers. Feels good to have a completely open map, so. Start blinking in a second here. Yep. Gonna let you disappear and then I doubt they'll use the same puzzle if this one requires a puzzle. I do kind of want to land on top of this just in case. Star fragment. Oh, bummer. It's awfully close to the morning, too. Go grab that, I guess. I've seen people catch these things in the air on this game, but I was not doing that, I guess. I didn't notice it in time. Let's see if this just opens. There's nobody standing in front of it. It's blinking. PC around here? somebody needs help. Hello? Okay, I don't see an NPC with them, so he's not being threatened. Disappointing. It's nothing hiding. Okay. It's the first time I've gotten a one. And, hey, a Satori tree. And it hasn't shown me a solution nearby via NPC or something. Oh. Is it him? Add some luck to that. Okay. Add some more. Oops.
Yeah.
Good morning. I hate to break it to you, but the Skyview Tower's over. She'll attach more to it. What the heck was that? Oh. A rock fell right by me. Okay. Ah, thanks, but it's not that big of a climb. I appreciate the thought, though, game. Thank you. No. It says to attach a platform. But, I think I'm just gonna attach more boxes. I will keep attaching stuff to this till it starts going up. Problem solved, dude. get some more of the map. Cool. Where was that glyph? Over there. Those glyphs have memories, I just don't know where in the glyph they are. Stamina for this. I might have to. This will be the first memory I've gotten in the game. Camp. All right, now where is the memory on this? Oh, is that it? Okay. All right. Let's watch our first memory.
Allow me to offer you my deepest apologies. On behalf of the Gerudo, for taking so long to accept your repeated invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom. To serve it faithfully.
Ganondorf.
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty to the Kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving such an appeal from you, a hero to his people and a king by birth, well, it is truly reassuring.
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon these lands long, long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your Majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage. Most impressive. It is unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come. Your actions today are appreciated, Ganondorf. I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty.
King Roru, I believe that man's heart holds many dark ambitions. Just his name, even that, it gives me pause.
I am well aware of his evil nature. For that reason, and others, I want him close. It will be easier to keep an eye on him. There is nothing to worry about.
Sure there isn't.
Okay.
Does predate Skyward Sword? Can't, right? Interesting. Put a tower on top of the oasis at the Karkar Bazaar, huh? Interesting. Any shrines I should be unlocking? Shrine? Hello? I'm surprised I can't see any from here. Hey, a balloon. A treasure chest? Oh, piss off, Wolf. Thanks for the meat, though. See what they want me to do. Not quite high enough. Oh, there's another one here. Okay. Can you see me from here? You're attached to that platform here. Okay, you're attached. Okay. Why did it do that? Did it not attach? Why did it not turn off? Okay, well, whatever. Hello? Teen attack power. Ah. Yeah, I'll take that. Sturdy one stick, no thanks, but whatever. I don't think I have a spot for a shield. No. Wakey wakey. Okay, I guess I'll just wait for you to wake up. Can I walk over you? There you are. You're hanging in a dangerous area, lady. Thanks, I'm not in danger. Sit in your tent right next to the wolves. Seems like a great idea. Really? Okay. Nothing, huh? I can't believe I can't see any shrines. Campfire, this is the... That's where the stable was over here. What the heck is this? Is this an entrance to something? Is there still a sable over here? Yes. Or is that just structure? See your bad guys. Gerudo lady, huh? Interesting. Leah guts. Well, I've been meaning to face one down again. So, not Molduga guts this time, huh? Shrino's over here. Tomatoes, interesting. Is there a pedestal with mushrooms on it? No more mushrooms. Is there a clock up here anymore? Nope. Alright. We'll see what horrors await down here. A rock wall, huh? Some meat. Yeah, I'll drop a shield for that. Son, where's the black one? Soldier's broadsword. Black is awful. Oh, that's nice. I like that. Enchanting material greatly enhances material's power, but doesn't add as much durability. No, thanks. I want to keep using this up. Oh, you're an electric one, huh? Change helmets too. Get myself some shock resistance here. Did I just lose? I just lost a fairy. Goodness gracious.
Aye.
Yeah, I lost a frickin' fairy. Two, in fact.
Ow!
My parts didn't disappear. All right. Very good. Truffle, okay. Chill shrooms. White caps. Stabella shrooms, okay. Oh, curiosity. At some point here. Alright. Yep, I fixed your problems there. I can help you get rid of all this stuff, buddy. This is badly damaged already, huh? I'm sure I'll help out the desert area so you're not out of business forever. Soup ladle. I suppose I just picked it up, didn't I? Oh well. Hey, buddy. Let's see if this is still a thing. Where are we going? Oh, thank you, buddy. What a friend. What a friend. Alright. Another one for you, buddy. Giant butt was sent outside. Okay. That'll be nice when I go into the depths. Yeah, there you go. You earned it, buddy. Alright. What have we and what haven't we unlocked here? So there's a tower over here somewhere, huh? We've got... Hebra. Oh, I need to go to Lanier too. Oh, I need to go to you. Yeah, I guess I'll go to the cave for that one. Storms, huh? There's a memory over there, huh? I'll have to go over there once my freaking Rizrobe over there, huh? Where is the cave for this? And raining, of course, so I can't. I don't want to dick around with a whiz robe right now. Holy shit. Where's the cave for this one? A stand bulb at some point. I don't know if they're any good or not. It's a battle talus. There's a cave right there. I guess. Can you ever hit those caves over there? Those, keys? I got... Yeah, I think this is where I need to ascend through. My wife. Around with this right now. I hear a bubble gem frog, but I also want this tower. Where the hell am I? There. One on the other side too? Oh my god. Who did this? What prankster did this? Somebody put sticks there, yeah. A little oil, huh? Interesting. Let's make it to a sky island there. That cliff. Right there. Send me over there. Over here. More that way. Come on. I can't wait to have the wingsuit that was in the trailer. Monster camp in the middle of this, huh? Where is the drop of water? Oh, there we go. Water has memory. Ganondorf again, okay.
Hyrule will bow down before me.
So many of them. But why would they?
third eye opened.
That blast wiped out all the Mulduga!
How is that possible?
So brute force will not be enough. The secret stone of the Zonai. How interesting.
So I wonder if we get these memories in order no matter what, which glyph we go to first. Oh, because there's a memory of her landing in. Yeah, so it's not in order. So he did that before he showed fealty. Awakening. Okay. All right. Do I have to make my way ahead to Hateno at some point here? Maybe I should ride to Hateno, huh? Maybe I'll take this tower. Which one is? Yeah, I kind of want to go to the top of Dueling Peaks here. There's probably a shrine up there. And I'll glide down to the, what I presume is the stable still there. Well, it should still be there. It's in the trailer. Change our fashion here, though. About to go in the sky. Let's do a cap in the sky. All right. All right. Where are the Dueling Peaks? No. Got them there. No, to my left. Yeah, they're just a little obscured by the clouds. So I'll stop over here. I don't remember if I've been to this one yet. Did use up all my fairies. Well, not some of them anyways. Oh, there's a freaking construct here, huh? That's inconvenient. Come on. Come down here. Oh my god. Why is this still a thing? Why is it still a thing in this game? Stop flying high, fairies. One of you isn't being super inconvenient. Seeing a shrine on top of the Dueling Peaks. I cannot believe there's not a shrine up here. At all. There's a monster camp. Korok puzzle. Oh, I might fuse you with a shield there, buddy. Let's put this to good use here. this? Maybe... No. Okay. Shrine's down there. This is crazy to me. Kakariko now. I don't think I'll catch the scale. A black moblin. Blue moblin, not a black moblin. Okay. Where did all your parts go? Oh well. Shock fruit. Make shock arrows. This was a Korok before. Seems to be again, but I don't recognize what this could be. Okay. I'll take it. Yahoo! Take prompt, not talk prompt. Alright, there's Dueling Peaks stable. Ah. Maybe next stream I'm gonna have to do a whole bunch of shrines. Because I do need hearts and stamina pretty badly. Attach a rocket to this one? I shall take horsey.
Hi. Oh. Ah. Oh.
Let's take my speed boy.
Ah. Ah. Oh. Ah.
There's a Korok that was in the trailer. By the road again, huh? It's like in the last game. No decayed guardians over here. A Gerudo lady. Hi, Gerudo lady. Surprised you didn't run into the bokoblins. Gracious. Ha! Mercy. You guys sure are throwing a lot of rocks. I don't know if I want to deal with all this. Is it worth it? And moblins, you don't really have parts I want. See you again. Okay. Hey, you're laying down. How cute. Oh, that land bridge is still here. Is that still occupied by monsters? Huh. Not anymore, I guess. Interesting. So get your fire fruit though. Oh, so I should have been crouching. You are everywhere, my dude. So I know I can look at them, okay. got your kid doing that now? Alright, where's the shrine for this now? Ooh, a little stutter. I don't really have time to talk to all of you yet, but I do want to check out my house. Shrine is not there, but a well is there. Shrine is up there. Okay, I'll have to explore the well. My fire's not always lit anymore, huh? Well, that is sad. Still got the rock. Does it still... Stones. Hey, what are you doing on my lawn, Korok? Ah, cricket. There was another rock over here that I always used to check. There's a well in my house? Okay. Interesting. Iron Shroom, Alien Tomatoes, Zelda's Secret Well. Is this a privy? Or just a storage shack? Zelda's Secret Well. Oh, there's a diary down here, huh? Interesting. I'll have to read that later. Oh, what has she done? The champion thing is still there. Oh, there's something to read to. I don't have time for that. I will sleep till morning, though. Let's see if the bed still gives me a full heal. The shrine here. Oh my god, nothing but rain in the forecast. That makes my next thing I wanted to do a little troublesome. Oh, there's another cherry blossom tree up there. It just seems to show you caves, though. Shrine over here somewhere? There it is. I'll investigate. First life. Hey, finally, a guardian. I finally saw a guardian. Be troublesome in this rain, but I wanna see if there's still a shrine over here by Lurelin. I can't climb up Heartbreak Rock. up this way? See if I can avoid climbing here. I bet the cave with the Luma stones and the Korok is a full-blown cave now. How much you want to bet? What is that giant thunderstorm? Is that just a regular thunderstorm? I can still get fairies up here. They don't seem to be repeating a lot of stuff from the previous game, so I guess no. If they're gonna spawn, they should spawn. That will be a big help, actually. There's a big glyph over there. Okay. Is there still a monster camp? Not seeing a shrine. How much more stammy food gonna get do I have? Might just avoid that monster camp here. I will definitely have to cook some more, though. I still got plenty. Shrine up here. It's no longer a convenient way to get to Hateno, or Eventide. So, I'm wondering if my favorite gemstone cave is still here. Oh, hello, Korok. Is it even a monster camp? It is a monster camp, okay. There's another Korok there now. God, it's 1 AM. Yeah, come on. Get the shrine for Lurlin and check out this this invasion they got going on here. Awesome. Well, I will have to check this out later. I gotta go scan some amiibos now. And go to bed. No thunder in the forecast. There we go. Thank you. Yeah, pierced deity armor. Love it. Use something with that and see what happens. I don't know. You have to go outside, Junjun. Alright, just a minute. And we're back. Hey, sweetie. I'll use my other small one. Refresh the one I got, I suppose.
Thank you.
Nice. So much I'm getting, I might use that to fuse with arrows more than anything else. Same stuff here, but
yep.
Oh well. No thanks. So weird that that's what this happens with this amiibo. Do that with my paraglider. I'm not even sure how you're doing, honestly. Whoa. So you dropped a bunch of money in my face. Not bad at that. Cook that next time, not tonight though. Warp to Which tower was that? This one? I think so. It's back, good. Nice, that's actually pretty good. It's still raining in Nintendo. I want to test out the attack power when I'm wet. Of course, I can always jump in the water there. That might work. It's not raining. So. 21. Where's the water around here? So it doubles the attack power. That's pretty nice. I wonder how long that lasts when I'm out of the water. Experimented around with those golden apples. Let's get a different fashion here. This is probably a good spot to say so I can look around next time. Oh, I was gonna fuse some weapons, come to think of it. I'm gonna do that before I go anywhere. Is the horn statue still down here? Nope, just a big rock. Okay. What happened to him? Oh, hello. Hello, stone. Let's go up here, kind of flat here. Alright, what have I got from our weapons inventory? Oh, I never to go fight the construct. Put something else on the tip of my spear. Oh well. Shield looks silly. Let's see. I fuse attack power. Oh wow, that has more attack up than. Let's drop that. Alright. Dirty 2. Okay. Nothing amazing. Around here. 34. That'll probably be better on a spear, honestly, but that's fine. You know, I bet a Luzulfal's horn would, on the end of a spear, would give a really good range. Oh, I gotta make, I was gonna make an electric weapon at some point, too. I'll have to do that some other time. Alright. Let's save there. I don't know if anybody's live right now. I mean, I've got one viewer, so I don't know if it's worth it here. I'll probably just end stream. I'll catch you next time, maybe tomorrow night. And thanks for coming, and anybody stop by. Have a good night.